During the Japanese occupation, Niwan Oshi was rich in timber and mining. Most of the local residents mainly used logging. During the holidays, the Niwan Theater was built in Niwan Oshi for the loggers, miners, and their local residents. It was later bought by a Taiwanese businessman to renovate it as a restaurant. The exterior of the Oshi still retains the Japanese architectural style. There are many delicacies in the theater, such as Hakka stir-fry, Hakka flat noodles, and fried spring chicken with bamboo shoots. The big screen in the theater shows the Chinese movies in old times, so you can savor the food while sinking into the influence of the good old days. In the past, Niwan Oshi was the main road in from Jianshi Mountain. In the 1950s, it brought many tourism to Niwan. Later, with the decline of forestry and mining, tourism in the inner bay also to return from prosperity to tranquil township. Since 1995, the Ministry of Economic Affairs have successfully promoted plans for the image of business district and shopping street. Focus on the Niwan Oshi with the Niwan Line Railway to promote local sightseeing. The traditional street houses on the Niwan Oshi are unique local landscape. The houses are mostly made of red bricks and foundations, and the wood materials are added to the body structure, doors, windows, and roofs. And then plywood tiles or Japanese cultural tiles are used to cover the roofs.